Hello. In this video, you will learn what feeders and aggregators are, and how they work. Feeders are special modules that allow to split content into separate parts. Suppose, for example, an email that can contain multiple attachments. The built-in IntegriMAT feeder allows to work with each attachment separately. The scenario that we have prepared will automatically get attachments from incoming emails, resize them and save them to Dropbox. In this case, the Retrieve Attachments module represents the feeder. Here you can see that the email attachment contained three files. They were processed one after another and saved to Dropbox. An aggregator, on the other hand, enables you to merge data that is partitioned into a single data stream. Let's expand this scenario by adding the archive aggregator. This module will combine the resized files into a single zipped file and save a zip file to Dropbox. Here you can see that IntegriMAT saved only one file to Dropbox. The aggregator merged three files into a single file that then followed the route to its destination. If you are not sure how to set up your scenario or have any questions, please contact us. We will be happy to help you. Thank you for watching our tutorials and your interest in IntegriMAT.